from Belfort.
A huge round, and his opponent should be commended for even making it out of that round, because boy, did he take some damage. And here a big shot lands and a knockdown. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, second round underway.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do. Oh, he's there! He's gotta be careful here, he's in trouble.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Big straight punch for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, just the way he drew it up as he gets the knockout victory here tonight, it's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
We can see it one more time. Look at this huge straight punch that causes the KO here. Check out this angle here. Boom.
And there he is, our UFC middleweight champion of the world. What an outstanding knockout here to finish the job tonight. All right, we set it inside for the official decision. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean's called a stop to this contest at 20 seconds of round number two. Declare the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, Vitor the Belfort Belfort.
And still the king of the 185 pounders. There he is, the undisputed UFC middleweight.